Now, Patrick and I will be doing a collaboration. Thanks. I met Patrick at Agape Christian Worship Center about a year and a half ago. And he approached me about a year ago about doing a collaboration with him, dance and art fusion together. And, you know, I was up for it. I thought it was really cool. And so we've kind of been collaborating for about the past year. And I'm really happy to be a part of PetCasso and to be hosting tonight and see all your beautiful faces out there. How you doing over there? Yeah. So I am not new to Boise, but I've been here about 3 years, and I'm happy to be a part of things like this now because I feel like I'm kind of at home. I don't feel like I need to run back to New York City. And actually, we were just talking with Rick Morton backstage, and he was saying how cool it is to be here because, and he thinks it's specifically because of the low ceiling. You feel like you're cooler than other people because you're down here in like a speakeasy, and yeah, I agree. And I talk to Pat about this all the time. Like, dude, this space is really awesome. It brings a really nice vibe to what we're doing, and people don't really know about it. I think it's great, and I'm just happy to be here. I'm just talking now. So today, you guys are making me blush. So today, Patrick and I will be performing to the amazing Etta James and the amazing James Brown. So, and you know, there's no like story or anything, and quite frankly, I don't have anything choreographed, so. You're seeing a world premiere tonight. Okay. We're holding on, sorry. We're gonna tape it to the easel. Are you guys having a good time? If we had another event in, say, like 2 months, would you come back? Okay, great. Well, now we know. And thanks for signing up. I saw a lot of names on our email and name list. Thank you. We'll be hearing from Patrick really soon. Okay, now we're ready.
I want a Sunday kind of love. A love to last. Saturday night, and I'd like to know, it's more than love at first sight, and I want a Sunday kind of love, oh yeah, yeah, I want a love that's on the square. Seem to find somebody, someone to care, and I'm on a lonely road that leads to nowhere. I need a Sunday kind of love. Sunday dreaming, oh yeah, and all my Sunday scheming, every minute, every hour, every day, oh, I'm hoping to discover a certain kind of lover. Someone to enfold, to keep me warm when Mondays and Tuesdays grow cold. Love for all my life to have and to hold. Oh, and I want a Sunday kind of love.
but it wouldn't be nothing, nothing without a woman or a girl. You see, man made the cars to take us over the road. Man made the train to carry the heavy load. Man made the electrolyte to take us out of the dark. Man made the boat for the water, like Noah made the ark. This is a man's, man's, man's world. But it wouldn't be nothing, nothing, without a woman or a girl. Man thinks about a little bit of baby girls and a baby boys. Man make them happy, 'cause man make them toys. And after man make everything, everything he can, you know that man makes money to buy from other men. This is a man's world, but it wouldn't be nothing, nothing, not one little thing without a woman or a girl. He's lost in the wilderness. And bitterness.